let's draw three thick squiggly lines like this.